acceleration. So this way we are using gravity in order to simulate acceleration. We have the graphical environment, we can change it as we like. We put Thessaloniki.